Do you need a mini vacation for the family before the kids head back to school? You may not have to look any further than your own backyard. Joining us this morning is Linda Antus from the Cincinnati USA Regional Tourism Network, and you've got lots of great ideas for things going on around the tri-state for everyone, right?
Absolutely. You know it is. It's kind of the last blast of summer. Mm-hmm. A couple more weeks till Labor Day weekend. Mm-hmm. But, you know, I bet there's lots of friends and family in town for the Western and Southern Open this weekend. So be a good tour guide and show them some of the great things to do.
What do you recommend first?
Well, there's a Reds game. A couple more Reds games with San Diego this weekend, and so the Reds and the ballpark are always a wonderful thing to do with family or with a couple and friends.
And I like that their games vary day and evening, so you can kind of pick what you need there. And something else for the day, the Cincinnati Zoo.
Absolutely. Cincinnati Zoo is a wonderful place to go. The new Africa exhibit is absolutely awe-inspiring. You can actually imagine that you're on a safari in Africa. It's beautifully done, and I think my favorite thing is driving up Vine Street and entering the zoo, and you're transformed into a botanical garden area. Very special.
Very special. And you can do that outside, even if it's a warm day, if you want to maybe get out of the heat or kind of cool off a little bit. Soak City is a great option as well.
That's right. Kings Island, everybody loves Kings Island. They've got great news coming up for next year. But you know what? This year, go to Soak City, enjoy the cooling off opportunity, and then do some of the thrill rides while you're there as well.
And you can get in the water or maybe just view animals in the water. I just did this a couple weekends ago at the Newport Aquarium. I mean, how great. I had family in from out of town, from Kansas, and that's where we decided to go. So it's just a great choice as well.
It is. You know, TripAdvisor just voted it one of the best aquariums in the entire country. Wow. And so you've got to see it. They've got the shark ray exhibit, the largest collection of shark rays in the world at our own Newport Aquarium.
Fantastic. And the last thing, maybe the Cincinnati Museum Center that has all those options for history museums.
Absolutely. You know, it's a gem. Mm-hmm. We all know it as Union Terminal. It's now housing three different museums and an OmniMax theater. But this weekend in particular, hey, they're doing a celebration of the 40s.
Oh, really?
Because that's when it was such an important part of travel and transportation for the guys coming back from war. So if you're a 40s child or if you have grandparents who want to go, it's a great place to visit, along with the museums and the OmniMax Theater.
Awesome. Well, thanks, Linda, for coming in this morning. Lots of great ideas for the whole family to enjoy here at the end of the summer. To find out more things to do in the tri-state to close up your summer, look on the TV section of WLWT.com and click on the As Seen On section for more ideas. Thanks, Linda.
My pleasure. Thanks.